Good afternoon. We welcome our in-person audience in the sanctuary and our online audience to the first Midday Pipes concert of 2022 at First United Methodist Church of San Diego. I wish you all a very happy new year. I'm Jae Bon Hwang. I'm the church's director of music ministries and organist. These concerts are sponsored by our Cultural Events Committee and are presented to the public at no charge. They feature artists throughout Southern California and beyond on our very fine 107 rank Black Kenton and Associates organ, the largest pipe organ in San Diego County. We are pleased to have organist Michael Munson on the bench today. Graduated from Eastman School of Music, Michael is currently serving as organist at First United Methodist Church of Escondido and teaches at Palomar College. You can learn more about him in his bio on the program or on our Midday Pipes page on the website. I also invite you to take the brochures for the music series 2021-2022 from the pew pockets. The next event of this series features internationally acclaimed concert organist Christopher Houlihan on Sunday, January 30th at 7 p.m. here in the sanctuary. You won't want to miss this opportunity to hear him. The next Midday Pipes concert is scheduled on February 9th. We are welcoming guest organist Allison Ludeke, university organist at University of Redlands. For our in-person audience, I thank you for wearing masks. Please double check yourself and neighbors that both your mouth and nose are covered completely. For our online audience, today's program can be downloaded at the bottom of your screen if you're watching from the church's website, or in the description section under the video if you're watching on our YouTube channel. I present to you today's artist, Michael Munson.
Thank you. thank you all for coming. It's a pleasure to be here. I always feel like it's a real treat to play this organ. The acoustics in here are marvelous, and it's got so many different sounds. That was the arrival of the Queen of Sheba, a famous piece by Handel. My dad's wife, Marie, she really loves that piece, so I learned it to play for her, and I thought it would be a good way to start. Next, I'm going to do the Rhythmic Suite by Robert Elmore. Robert Elmore was a composer of the 20th century. He was Bob Plimpton's teacher. Bob Plimpton, the former organist of this church and civic organist, and I think it's a great piece, lots of fun jazzy rhythms and sounds. And then after that, what comes after that? The Bach Fantasia. I'll do that without stopping. That's the famous one. I'm sure many of you have heard it. And that's also a lot of fun. last two pieces are an Étude Héroïque by Rachel Laurin, a Canadian composer. I first heard this a few years ago, and I thought, ooh, maybe someday I could play that piece, so I really like it. It's maybe not the most listener-friendly kind of piece. It grows on you. It's one of those kind of pieces. And then the last piece is Carillon by Marcel Dupré, which is a nice, great piece for this reverberant space and this wonderful organ. Thank you all for coming. And Raul Ramirez asked me about 3 days ago to play for him on Sunday. So if you want to hear all the same music again, come to the park at 2 on Sunday. One different piece.